Let's call it what it is. And with that, Mr. Chairman, I yield my time back to the chair.
4 seconds.
4 seconds. 3, 2. All right. Time's expired.
Mr. Chairman, I ask unanimous consent to enter information for the record.
What's the information?
Oh, very good.
State the information.
Thank you.
I reserve the right to object. The minority has not provided a copy of the material for the record. In the past, she's displayed pornography. Is pornography allowed to be, or pornographic photos allowed to be displayed in this committee room, Mr. Chairman?
It's not pornography.
Okay, well, you're the expert.
I'm not an expert, Mr. Raskin.
Seems like it.
Mr. Chairman, I object to the unanimous consent.
Mr. Chairman,
all you need is one objection.
We need decorum. I'm going to let the lady state, and then if you object, still, we'll go from there.
Mr. Chairman, don't we have the opportunity to review the material before
I reclaim my time. I reclaim my time. Mr. Chair, I reclaim my time. I'd like to enter for the record an excerpt from a bank statement.
Well, look, there's a bank
statement that's public in regards to Hunter Biden and his bank accounts. In his payments.
Mr. Chairman, I object to the styrofoam board. It's not a document.
Reclaiming order.
Clearly, Democrats today don't want the truth to come out.
Mr. Chairman, this just means that any member will be able to add to their 5 minutes by putting on a display of.
Mr. Chairman, I'd like to enter for the record.
I think
a bank report. That shows
can we get some order here?
Mr. Chairman, where are we in the human?
Okay. Let's hold off on this. There's several objections. We're going to talk staffs between each other, and then we'll go from there. But I understand. I think what you're saying is from the laptop.
Someone on this committee accused me of revenge porn, and I have a right to respond to that. And I'd like to introduce.
But within the rules of the committee, everyone,
for
Mr.
The
Chairman.
Record, This is important evidence for the record, and it pertains to our investigation into Joe Biden and Hunter Biden. And this comes
so
from
do it behind closed doors like you do
it.
It doesn't appear to be bad, but you ought to.
But Mr. Chairman, she's got nine placards there. Does she get an additional 5 minutes or 10 minutes?
I don't understand how any of you who support the genital mutilation of children
we're going to suspend and let the staff discuss the evidence from the laptop being entered into the record. Chair now recognizes Mr. Fallon from Texas.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Yeah, so.
Hold on. We suspend, so we need to stop for a moment. Okay, hold on. We'll get this. Y'all going to discuss? You want to go?
You just submit it and you put it in. You don't get a speech to UC.
No.
You get the request, you say what it is, and you put it in.
So we're going to move on. We're going to call on Fallon now. Okay. All right. Reconvene. Chair now recognizes Mr. Fallon from Texas for 5 minutes.
Well, thank you, Mr. Chairman. You know, you have to acknowledge that there's a concentrated effort to deflect and distract, and this is not about January 6th, and unfortunately for the Democrats, it's not about Donald Trump. This is about Biden family corruption, plain and simple. And what really gets me is from just an individual and from an American